Mathematics is not about numbers, equations or algorithms. It's all about understanding. Good afternoon everyone, respected principal, teachers and students. I'm Shailesh Patil of class 9th, here to say few words on National Mathematics Day. In India, National Mathematics Day is celebrated on 22nd December every year. This day is celebrated in order to honor the famous genius mathematician Sir Srinivas Ramanujan. This day was announced by Prime Minister Manmohan Singh on 26th Feb 2012. At Madras University on the occasion of 125th birth anniversary of Srinivas Ramanujan. Manmohan Singh also announced that 22nd December will be celebrated as National Mathematics Day. Srinivas Ramanujan was born on 22nd December in Tamil Nadu. He is also known as the man who knew infinity. He is an outstanding mathematician who lived during the British rule. He lived just for 32 years, but during this short lifespan he gave many theorems in mathematics. He also contributed towards the area of mathematics, especially in number theory and infinity series. By seeing his talent, G.H.R.D. arranged him to be the student of Cambridge University, where he gave many laws and theorems. He also gave a number, 1729, which can be written as the sum of cubes of two different numbers in two different ways. That is, 12 cube plus 1 cube is equals to 1729, and 10 cube plus 9 cube is equals to 1729. This number, 1729, is also known as the Ramanujan's number. This day is also recognized by UNESCO to spread awareness among the people. The basic aim of celebrating this day is to spread awareness among the youth and encourage them to enter into the mathematics world and explore its applications. No doubt, the seeds from the Ramanujan's garden have been blowing in the air and have been sprouting all over the landscape. By saying these few words, I end my speech and I wish you all a happy National Mathematics Day. Thank you.